Hillary Clinton said Sunday in her first TV interview since Election Day that she was just gobsmacked, wiped out, after losing the presidential election to Donald Trump. Clinton, who is releasing a new memoir Tuesday titled What Happened, that points fingers and accepts responsibility for her defeat, also told CBS News' Sunday Morning host Jane Pauley that she won't ever run for office again. "I am done with being a candidate, but I'm not done with politics because I believe that our country's future is at stake," Clinton said during the interview at her home in Chappaqua, New York. Asked how she was doing, Clinton confessed that the loss still stings. "I think I am good, but that doesn't mean I'm complacent or resolved about what happened," she said. "It's still painful," she said. On election night, she felt like she let everybody down. "I had not drafted a concession speech," Clinton said. "I had been working on a victory speech," she said post-election. She went off on a frenzy of closet cleaning, drinking Chardonnay and walks in the woods. She recommends doing yoga. "I couldn't feel, I couldn't think," Clinton said. "I was just gobsmacked, wiped out." Clinton said she never thought of not going to Trump's inauguration as a former first lady. "And so there I was on the platform, you know, feeling like an out-of-body experience," she said.